I spoke to the Chief Minister and I mentioned to him that it's very important that the people who have done this are caught and punished. It's a philosophy. Anybody who speaks against the ideology of the BJP, against the ideology of the RSS, is pressured, beaten, attacked, and even killed. The idea is there should only be one voice in this country. There should not be any other voice except one voice. And that's just not the nature of this country.
Rahul ji, jo log
ka yes sir regularly
but sir, sir ek question important hai sir.
People say that the prime minister is quiet and the prime minister has not said anything. The point is that the entire ideology is this. The entire ideology is to silence voices. So sometimes the Prime Minister feels ki bhai pressure bahut ho gaya to main kuch keh deta, but the entire idea is to crush dissent, and this is resulting in a very serious problem in India.
Rahul ji, kuch log jo ki hatya ko justify kar rahe hain Twitter par, aise log ko Pradhan Mantri follow karte hain aur abhi tak unko unfollow nahi kiya Prime Minister ne.
Dekhiye, ahimsa is desh ka itihas hai, hamare sab dharmon ka itihas hai. प्राइम मिनिस्टर किसको फॉलो करते हैं, प्राइम मिनिस्टर किसको आगे बढ़ाते हैं, वो उनका काम है. बट चाहे कोई भी हो, हत्या को जस्टिफाई नहीं किया जा सकता. प्रधानमंत्री जी इज ए वेरी स्किल्ड हिंदुत्व पॉलिटिशियन. उनके शब्दों में दो मीनिंग्स होती है. जो कहते हैं उनका उसका दो मतलब होता है. उनके बेस के लिए एक मतलब होता है और बाकी दुनिया के लिए एक मतलब होता है.